Hey guys, John V from PhoneArena here. Right now I'm taking a test sample using the Asus ZenPad S 8.0. Shooting in 1080p and looks like a faster 60 frames per second. Now there's no continuous focus here, only touch focus. Tap the screen, there you go. Tap again to adjust. And the last thing is just the digital zoom. Now they do have image stabilization, but not at 1080p. It's only enabled with 720p and below.